everybody. So welcome back to another interesting vocabulary session. If you remember, we have covered personality related words in the previous video, right? So aaj hum kuch aur interesting actually ladai wale words karenge, which are related to argumentative or fight related words. Okay? So I have written few words over here. First, dekho, surly. Surly is basically referred to a person who's very bad mannered or ill mannered, jiska muh hamesha hi sullen ho, suja rahe, irritable personality koi ho hamesha, right? So that person is surly. Next is churlish. Churlish again, someone who's very kisi ko bahut rudely behave karna, kisi bahut rude manner mein baat karni. So that thing is churlish. Next is gruff. Gruff is basically your harsh voice, your rough voice. Kisi ko reply karna bahut hi rukhi awaaz mein, bahut bad manner mein, rude way mein. So that is gruff. Basically surly, churlish, gruff are kind of a similar ek dusre related words hai. Just depend karta hai unka aap usage kis tarah se karoge. Next is stiff. Stiff ka matlab hota hai a small fight. Small fight ka matlab kya hua ki jaise hum bole ki ek chota sa argument ho gaya, theek hai, koi hatapai nahi hui, bas ek khas suni hogi. So that is stiff. For example, if I am saying a man is saying that I had a tiff with my wife in the morning, so that is just a small argument. Next is brawl. Brawl ka matlab hota hai ek kind of jhagda. जैसे आप अगर न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ते हो डेली बेसिस पे, अगर कोई भी लड़ाई झगड़े वाली यूज़ है जिसमें बॉयज दंगे कर रहे हैं या लड़ाई कर रहे हैं, राइट, वहाँ पे आपका ब्रॉल का यूसेज मिल ही जाएगा. अगेन दैट इज समथिंग रिलेटेड टू क्वारल, लड़ाई. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज पगनेशियस. अब पगनेशियस इज रेफर टू अ पर्सन हु इज ऑलवेज रेडी फॉर द फाइट. जैसे कई पर्सनैलिटीज होती है ना जिनको बस बात करने की देर है, हमेशा आर्गूमेंट्स पर और हमेशा लड़ाई पर उतर आती हैं, सो दैट पर्सन इज pugnacious. Next word is cantankerous. Cantankerous ka matlab hota hai someone who's very quarrelsome, bahut rude ho, bahut hi quarrelsome ho, bahut jhagdalu ho, theek hai, so that person is cantankerous. Next word is termagant. Termagant is actually specifically used for women, it's always used for ladies. Termagant ka matlab hota hai any lady who's very hot blooded, जो बहुत खूंखार टाइप्स की होती है, कोई ऐसी औरत जिसको हमेशा ही गुस्सा चढ़ा रहता है, सो दैट लेडी इज टमागन. सो वी हैव कवर्ड सम वर्ड्स रिलेटेड टू आर्गुमेंटेटिव और फाइलेटिव वर्ड्स. फॉर मोर इंटरेस्टिंग वर्ड्स स्टे ट्यून्ड. थैंक यू सो मच.